As the United States steps up its flow of military planes to South Vietnam, appreciation of the American Air Force's help to date is expressed at the Da Nang Air Base. Arriving in a B-57 aircraft, Premier Nguyen Khan meets personnel of both his own and the American forces. Then he reviews the troops. General Khan took control of the country in January in a military coup, the second since the fall of the Diem regime. The Premier awards the Medal of Gallantry to three American generals. American aid for the past 2 years has been concentrated on helicopters as the best weapon against guerrilla attacks. And indeed, shortly after these ceremonies, a massive lift of 96 copters takes South Vietnamese troops into the jungles where the Viet Cong lurks. But after North Vietnamese attacks on U.S. patrol ships in the Gulf of Tonkin, with the subsequent American raids on their PT bases, and the spotting of Russian-made MiGs at airfields near Hanoi, there is now emphasis on supplying fighter planes and bombers to tighten the northern